In standard costing, whichever way you calculate the variances, that is called difference, you will only have two possible answers if there is some difference. As I said, standard costing is nothing but a comparison between the budgeted costs, which we call as a standard cost, that is the cost which the business was expected to incur, with the actual cost which is already incurred by the business. And when these two costs are incurred, compared, then there could be a difference. Now, if there is a difference, then that difference could be a positive difference or it could be a negative difference. Now, what is the positive difference? When standard cost is more and actual cost is less, means what? The cost which business thought of incurring was more, and in reality, the business has incurred less amount of cost, then that definitely will make management and business happy. So that is a positive difference, which we call positive variance, which in standard costing we call favorable variance. So whenever we calculate the difference, which is called variance in standard costing, we have to always remember this first thing: when the standard cost is more than the actual cost, the difference is a positive difference, which we call positive variance, which is also called as a favorable variance. And for that, whatever answer we get, after that answer in bracket, we write capital F, that means favorable variance. Now, the other type of difference could be, that is negative difference or negative variance. How it could be there? When the standard cost that management or business was to incur is less and the actual cost incurred is more, that means it is not a good situation for the business. Where the business has incurred more, so definitely it must have reduced the profit margin of the business. So this type of difference, again I repeat, where standard cost is less and actual cost is more, the difference is a negative variance. And this negative variance in standard costing we call as adverse variance. And this adverse variance we signify by writing capital A in the bracket after that answer. So whenever we have variance calculation, that is the calculation of difference in simple words between two figures, one is a standard cost figure and the other one is actual cost figure, there could be two differences: positive difference, where standard cost is more and actual cost is less, so it is a favorable variance and we signify that by writing capital F in the bracket. And when the standard cost is less and actual cost is more, it is negative variance, and that we call adverse variance in standard costing, and that we signify by writing capital A in the bracket after the answer.